We're going to see how long it takes to boot up the Android Auto on this 10-inch screen after it's been sitting here for 2 weeks. Black box pops up. Cold start. Full boot up. Let's see how long it takes for the Android Auto to kick in. There we go. There's the Android Auto. And it is connected to the phone. And there we go. Just over a minute.